What up, it's me A to Z, and we're back with the finale of Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Last time, Magnificent Mario and Legendary Luigi, finally, he has his time to shine. Finally, we've recognized him as a true hero. But the Legendary Mario Brothers reached the end of Bowser's Castle after defeating the final Koopaling Larry and having one last rumble with Fauble, and we defeated them both in one hit. Because Advanced Knockback is so OP, it's not even funny. But with all that done, we have arrived at the Great Door. Now, I will say this. For your equipment, experience will no longer matter, and neither will items. So, you might want to change up your items to something a little bit more practical. Like, I'm going to switch to the Cobalt Necktie for Mario, and probably the Power Grip for Luigi. I'm not going to go Great Force, because I'm saving the Great Force for something. But, yeah, now is not the time to worry about items and experience, because at this point, we're done. We're done with getting items and experience, because through this door is the final boss of the game. So, if you've made your preparations and you're fully healed, which you should be fully healed, because after you defeat a boss, you always get fully healed. If for any reason you want to leave and, you know, make some last copies or whatever, go ahead, you can, and the pathways will always be open because you beat the Koopalings. But, this is it. Time to enter the door and defeat the final boss of the game. Bowletta, we're coming for you.
You've done well to make it here. I should have expected as much from the superstars of the Mushroom Kingdom. Unfortunately for you, those who desire to disrupt my plans have very short futures. After conquering the Beanbean Kingdom, I intend to make the Mushroom Kingdom mine as well. My new country has no need for old superstars! It will do just fine with only one! The Great Bowletta!
It's time to fight Bowletta once and for all. She will start off by shooting her fireballs and having these little flarets on the field, as you will see. You might want to worry about them, but to be honest, you kind of don't have to. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to go ahead and start with a bit of a regular Chopper Brothers. Just to start off. I don't want to make this thing too easy for me. Now, I want to mention, this music is so good. I think it's so underrated. I think it's overshadowed by another boss theme like in this game, but I love this song so much. It's so underrated, and you just really feel the tension in it. I'm gonna go ahead and just regular Thunder Brothers. I don't really need to worry about lowering Bowletta's attacks. Oh, also the Flarets are healed by Thunder. And then they heal her, by the way, too. So just, that's what you have to worry about. But I'm not too worried. The fact that we've lowered her defense, I think we should be good to go. She's gonna go ahead and do that attack again. But I'm not too worried. The fact that we've lowered her defense means that she's now vulnerable to, let's just go regular Chopper, and then we'll advance Knockback. I'm not gonna use, my Red Pepper, really. I used that strategy enough. Alright, advance Knockback, go ahead. Most Broken Bros attack in the game, for good reason, as I showed off. It is absolutely insane. We one-hit killed Wendy, Larry, and Fauble with advance Knockback. It's a little bit crazy. Oh, and that's it! She had a bunch more attacks that I wanted to show off, but... Well, I guess that's another thing I'm gonna show off in the bonus episode. Anyway...
Nah! No! Cursed Mario Brothers! Not again!
No!
Oh my god, guys! The first death!
Fools! You let your guards down! Even with all your fancy attacks, you can't beat me! Farewell, you two losers! It's time you took a nice, relaxing break! In my belly! Are you still conscious? Ugh, you're a persistent pair. I shall dispose of you quickly and then eat you for lunch!
Alright, perfect, we get the first attack. So, yep, as you would expect, the fight's not over. We now have to fight Cackletta for real. Cackletta lives and she is just a ghost living inside of Bowser, possessing him. So, I want to mention something really quickly before I talk about anything else in this battle. You'll notice you're at 1 HP. So, if you have the first attack, use a max nut and heal immediately. Immediately, because if Cackletta gets the first attack, you might die. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and just, let me just mention, we're inside Bowser's body before Bowser's inside story was a thing. Just wanna throw that out there. So, the thing with her hands, so she's got hands and then she has her head. What you wanna do is you want to attack the hands and the head first. That's gonna open up her weak spot. So, her left arm is weak to thunder. Yes, it is, perfect. There we go. And then she's gonna attack with her hands. And then her right hand is weak to fire, so remember that. You can use Fire Bros or Thunder Bros, but really you shouldn't have to. Okay, this attack, her energy ball attack. So you wanna hit it four times, yeah. There we go. So I just wanted to heal up, because she'll usually start off with that attack if you're slower than her, and you could lose a brother, and you'll have to end up, you know, spending a turn healing. So I'm gonna go ahead and bounce brothers. That won't do enough damage to the head. So we'll just Splash Brothers really quick. But that's what you want to do. You want to kill the head, and then you want to kill the hands, which will reveal her heart. Her heart will revive all of her body parts, and her head can heal herself, plus power up her hands. But, as you'll see, okay, there we go. The right hand will do the thunder attack. And then you'll see now, her heart is wide open. Her heart is her weak point. That's what you want to do. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to Red Pepper right now. I'm going to go ahead and Red Pepper. And this is... Oh, jeez, never mind. Okay, so she's going to do that attack on Luigi. Kind of sucks that Luigi's slower than I would like. He's not that much slower, all things considered. Okay, perfect. Now, time to advance knock back the crap out of the heart. Already we did a lot of damage. I just want to mention, also, this music is amazing. This music is great. I really think that the Balletta battle theme is so underrated, but still, this is a great battle theme, all things considered. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and, get a regular chopper. Get a regular chopper. Get a lot of damage in. Oh, her laser attack! Watch the position of her eyes, because that's where she's gonna fire her laser. She will freeze time. So if she's looking down, she's gonna fire her laser at the ground. Oh, right, because Mario's, whatever, it doesn't matter. Because Mario's got compromised gravity. But yeah, the laser attack is a really tricky one. She'll move her eyes in whatever direction she's pointing them in is where she's gonna fire her laser, and she will freeze time. Anyway, so I'm gonna advance knockback. I completely forgot my jumping was compromised. Alright, let's see if we can see another one of her attacks. Unless we finish her off, which I have a feeling we might, depending on how we do. Nope, okay. Now we still got a little bit more, because the tell on when she's low on health is when she starts moving her hands around. Alright, she's gonna heal up. Hands back. And there we go. Okay. So now she's gonna cover up her heart again. So you don't really have forever to attack her heart. She will cover up her heart again. Alright. Go ahead and just get rid of her head. I'm gonna Thunder Hand her right hand. Oh! I'm an idiot! Mix them up! Alright, because that was the one. Okay, there we go. Oh, here's her fire attack. Here's her fire attack. So she's just gonna have her little fireballs spinning around. You just want to type your jump. I keep forgetting Mario's jumping is compromised! Okay. Let's go ahead and fire hand you. Oh, jeez, and the charge up time is really slowed down. What? Hang on. I'm trying to. I keep forgetting what the effects are. Whatever. Point is, her heart is back out. But yeah, this is definitely a very memorable boss battle. Oh, this attack. Oh, jeez, it's gonna suck because I don't have proper jumping control. Alright, but now she's using her, her roulette. She's gonna swirl her hands around. Oh, God. Okay. There we go. She's moving her hands around now. Oh, this ain't good. You might have her first death! Mario, no! Damn it, we were so close going the whole LP without any of the brothers dying. Okay. Mario, no! Oh, crap. Oh, the laser! And then when one of the brothers is dead, you're gonna have to carry them as dead weight, which slows down your jumping. Oh man, this is gonna be really stressful, because now Luigi's gonna be the one who has to carry his brother at this point. Quite literally. Oh, what?! Okay, heal. We're finally gonna use one of our 1-up supers. My god, bring Mario back to life. We kinda need that. Alright. So, I think it was a bad idea. Oh, jeez. I think it was a bad idea using that, that red pepper. Regardless, we have this attack again. God, I usually don't struggle as much with Cackletta. It's because I use the red pepper. I normally don't use peppers in the final battle, or just in general, because I don't really think it's necessary. There we go, I have full jumping control again. Jesus, I'm not used to having my slow jump. I guess I'm not used to having my regular jumps either. You can tell how good I am at this game, right? Whatever. Because now we should have our attack again. Perfect. Chopper Bros, please, let this be the end. Let this be the end. Let this be the end. And that's it! Ah! What? Hey! What's happening to me? It can't be! Impossible! No! How could I? And to this filthy little bear! How could I lose?! Let's let him sleep it off. Also, I thought I saw some really... Yeah, Sprite later. Sorry to break the tension. Anyway, let's escape. Ah, the prince has returned with one last shing. Ah, cheers to the superstar siblings. I've just finished rigging this castle with an explosive device. We must escape before it blows up and falls from the sky. Make haste. I will meet you at the castle entrance. So we got 3 minutes to escape Bowser's castle because Prince Peasley decides to be a daring hero and we're just gonna leave Bowser for dead. Whatever, we never needed him anyway. So quickly, we must escape the castle. Now I'm trying to remember what the puzzle is here, because there's gonna be a barrel. There we go. There's gonna be a barrel here, which we want to get Luigi under the barrel, climb up one of these stairs, but you have to climb up like one of the upper stairs, and then fall down, because as you'll see, the stairs right here has a bit of a jump to it, so you have to fall down. So we hit it with the hammer. That was our last hoo-hoo of the game. We jump up. Quickly get the heck out of here. This doesn't take too long. It shouldn't take you more than a minute, to be perfectly honest. Alright, because I believe once we walk through here, yeah, we're done. That's it. Talk to the Bandon. Let's get the hell up out of here. We gotta get out of this place now! Meanwhile...
Whoa. Where am I? What have I been doing this whole time? And what is my head hurt?
Thanks, Bowser. You owe me a new gamepad. Take care, everyone. Please, come visit us in the Mushroom Kingdom someday. Ah, oh, Princess Peach, you have a fine group of friends. I am quite envious. Toadsworth! Lady Lima! No, elderly love. Speaking of love... Ah, Princess Peach, Mario Brothers, I must thank you all. Accept this gift from me to mark our parting. I know, Prince, I'm sorry. I never got to tell you how I felt. That's a huge-ass gift, by the way. And what exactly is our present? And you thought we were rid of him.
Ugh. God, my head hurts. What was I doing this whole time?
Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, was Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Went on a little bit longer than I thought I would, but, all things considered, I had so much fun playing this game. This game is so fun. First off, let me say something, and it has to do with the very beginning of the credits. You saw that thing flying in at the beginning of the credits? The Beanstar. Yeah, you remember that existed? We didn't use it for anything. Literally, we got it back from Balletta, we put it back in the castle, I have a planet on, we put it back in the Beanbean Castle, it did nothing. It's straight up just, it's a plot device. It's nothing else. And it really, I'd never noticed that as a kid, but then like as I got older, I'm just like, wait, this doesn't do anything. Oh God, the dashing man himself. Luigi, blow one last kiss to your beloved. You'll never see him again. Well, it's okay, Luigi, you have Daisy. Just don't tell Daisy about this. I don't know how she'd feel. Hey, there's Herbie. Wait, where's Spangle? Spangle should be on top of this thing. Anyway, Back to my whole complaint about the Beanstar not doing jack shit. Like, come on. In every other Mario and Luigi game, every single star item does something. The Cobalt Star does something, the Dark Star is the main enemy, the Dream Stone has something to do with whatever. I didn't play Paper Jam, so I don't know what the thing is for that. But it's a little bit disappointing. Beanstar doesn't do jack shit. I don't know, maybe we expected something. To be fair, they were focused more on the humor than the actual story behind it. The story overall of this game is not the strongest, but it's the sense of humor that I love. Don't get me wrong. This game has a lot of plot twists. Also, we drop Bowser off where he deserves to be. In his castle that is somehow not destroyed. Well, at least we're flying back over the hills of the Mushroom Kingdom. It's good to be back home. But yeah, I had a lot of fun playing this game. Definitely one of my more lighthearted Let's Plays. Probably, I'd say right up there with Kirby. This game was fun to do. It might not have been the wisest time to play through this, but I feel like it's just with the remake coming out, and with how much I love this game, I think it was a good time to just do it, like, personally myself. It might not have been, like, my most viewed Let's Play so far, but again, this was never 100% for the views. It's just, I had fun. I hope you guys had fun. That's the important thing. If you guys are having fun watching my videos, that makes me feel good. Because then I'm doing my job. Because I do this not only for my enjoyment, but for your enjoyment. And how the hell can you not enjoy this game? This game is amazing. It's so fun. And we have reached its end. And this whole time it was a movie. So this was the grand premiere of the Yoshi Theater. Thank you for playing. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Now, there are some things that I do want to show off in a bonus episode. So I think I've decided I am going to do that bonus episode. But it depends how much stuff I'm going to put in there. Like if I'm going to put in any of the missed items that I didn't get from Advanced Swing Bros or the Game Boy Horror SP. Or any attacks that we didn't see. I think at this point I'm just going to show off every attack that we didn't see. Because Bowletta had a bunch. Cackletta's final form had one that I really wanted to show off. And of course, Popple and Rookie's Bros attack. I had to show that off. And of course, I need to show off how busted the Mush Badge is. As if it wasn't enough that I was killing things in one shot with Advanced Knockback. Add the Mush Badge in there, it's unfair. But I think I'm going to do that for the bonus episode. So yes, there will be a bonus episode. It might be a bit of a while before I record that, but so just please be patient, guys. Because remember, I still do have to go through school. But that's going to be it. Thank you guys so much for watching this Let's Play. It has been my pleasure playing this fun game. And as for what's next, let's just say we're going to be going on another hell of an adventure. We're going to be revisiting a certain hero that we haven't seen for quite a while. But he might not be the hero that you're expecting. But in the same way he is, but now I'm getting a little bit confusing. It's a hero you haven't seen in a while. And we're going to be in for one hell of an adventure. So expect that next. But until then, thank you guys so much for watching. Until then, this is A to Z. Signing off.